European Union officials begin talks with Chinese Premier Li Keqiang by video link as the EU seeks China's help with restrictions on Russia. In the Vatican, Pope Francis apologizes to Canadian native people for the Roman Catholic Church's part in reported abuse at native Canadian schools. U.S. President Joe Biden Thursday ordered the release of oil from the Strategic Petroleum Reserve, seeking to bring down gasoline prices. And the World Food Program warns that the number of people facing hunger in Sudan will double to 18 million by September.